D-Mob, Scarface, RE, House, Face Club.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be referee, incredible. Right? You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends. Only time will tell if the WWE Masters have handicapped this match correctly. But hey, when the WWE comes to the city that never sleeps, great action is always,
on tap right now for that.
Nearly driven through the back.
How nearly driven? Scott to her. The mean streak of that.
So damaging.
How do you get up from this?
He hits a sweet combination.
Sweet combination, right?
He lands the strike with
Right? Great accuracy. Damn slam. World's strongest slam, man.
Okay. Will this be it? I think he's got it. Crushing blow to the ribs. What an amazing display of power. To this form of attack. Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. He's in a very bad way here, guys. This might just be the end of the road for this handicap match.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent get any more from this momentum he's on.
Gonna give up.
No one can get out of this.
It's too intense. Yes, submission, bitch. Face Mob is in the house. Straight up in Houston, Texas. That's what I'm talking about. Yatch. Now, get your ass out of here. No more for you, Ski. Bounce your ass up out of here. You're through.
No choice.
I think we're all glad this match came to a close without any of these guys having to go to the local medical facility. It looked like that might have been the case there for a while.
Well, for everybody's sake, let's hope that's the last one of these matches we see in a long time.